I'm Victoria Howarth. I'm the curator at Hastings Contemporary, so I work on all the exhibitions and also developing the future programmes with our director. The mission of Hastings Contemporary is to champion modern and contemporary art with a particular focus on painting, and we aim to offer an inclusive, inspiring, engaging experience for all of our visitors and wider audiences. The gallery is very involved in the local community and the wider Sussex area. We work with toddlers and parents, right the way up to working with dementia groups. We have a dementia still life and life drawing group that use the gallery. We also work with a lot of local artists, including them in our engagement and outreach work. All of our artist educators at the gallery are local artists, and we've worked with every local school since the gallery launched. At the moment we have a Pearls of the Sea schools programme, which sees local school children coming to the gallery, working with an artist educator, and then at the end of the year they create their own exhibition as well, which is really exciting. We also have a refugee group that use the gallery for art classes, which is a really important part of integrating into the community. On our free first Tuesday evening each month, there's an artist group that meet and network in the cafe space, which is becoming increasingly popular. It's a really good opportunity for artists that have been working in the area for years and also artists who've recently moved to find a community here. Our current exhibitions, Talar, Eventually All Museums Will Be Ships, Shine Out Fair Sun by Roy Oxlade, and Quentin Blake, The New Dress, are really exciting exhibitions, and we're really happy to be able to showcase such incredible British talent and international talent. Talar is the first major painting show that we've held by an international artist. He's one of the most exciting artists working today. His exhibition is going to be on until October, so it's a really exciting opportunity to see Tal's work in the UK. Some highlights that we have coming up in our events programme are an art and meditation morning sessions, yoga sessions which interact with the artworks and the spaces at the gallery. We also have a number of art history courses and one-off lectures. Going forward, Hastings Contemporary really hopes to become accessible and engaged with every section of the community, with our local audiences and wider UK audiences and also international audiences.